trapped on the terrace and feeling troubled.
I feel a bit disappointed, to be honest.
Well, we're not allowed to leave. There's been some speculation on the fact that they might move us to hotel quarantine. Well, we haven't heard much.
I would say frustrated and nervous because we don't know what's going to happen later.
Inside, around 50 travellers at the city backpackers on Roma Street undergoing COVID tests after a man they were staying with tested positive.
I can understand why they're scared. I am as well.
This is an individual who had been in hotel quarantine, had travelled from the Philippines as a Australian resident who lives in Western Australia.
The latest case left hotel quarantine at Chermside after 3 negative tests. He then began to feel unwell and went to the RBH for testing on Monday. Last night, a positive result was returned, confirming he was infectious in the community since the 22nd of July.
The room that the Filipino guy who tested positive was, there were 3 people in total. The room's still there and hasn't been cleaned yet.
Urgent contact tracing is underway.
These backpackers, when we follow up with all of them, could have gone anywhere in the state.
And that's worrying.
This case here is the 13th incursion in the community in the past 6 weeks. It's got health authorities extremely concerned at the growing number of infections.
This is the second case of a positive result after quarantining in as many days.
I think this is escalating now.
And it seems to be. There's another issue, a bulk carrier ship called the MV Sanyu. It travelled from the Philippines and is currently off Weipa. 19 of the 21 crew are infected.
Then we will organise to take those sick crew off that ship, and then we'll bring those sick crew down to Brisbane to be managed in one of our COVID facilities.
But there is some good news. As of 1 a.m. Friday, Queenslanders travelling from Victoria and South Australia will be allowed to quarantine at home.
And if anyone is found to be in breach of home quarantine, not only can they be fined, but they also can be required to go into hotel quarantine.
Although those states will still remain declared hotspots. And deep cleaning has taken place at a Gold Coast childcare centre where another positive case frequented. So far, no one else at the centre has fallen ill. Amanda Hart for 10 News First.